Hello guys, welcome to Answers Views. Here in this video, I am going to show you how to replace your Google Now with Google Assistant. First of all, we can discuss about why Google Assistant. Who are you? Here I ask a personal question to Google Now, but Google Now shows the search result.
How are you?
According to Rocket Languages, if you found it difficult to perform.
Again, you can see the Google Now search for everything you ask, even for personal questions. But Google Assistant is like Apple, Siri or Microsoft Cortana. But Google Assistant is only available for Pixel phones. Here I am going to show you how to get Google Assistant in almost every Marshmallow or Nougat phone. First of all, you want to go to Play Store and search for Google Play Service Beta and open the second link. The site name is apkmirror.com. While going through that site, you can see many options. Just select the appropriate version based on your processor bit. I'm just download the apk file. Here you can see I already downloaded it. Now you just wanna install. Sometimes it will shows error. You can go to settings and then go to privacy or security. Here you can see unknown source. Enable that unknown source installation. Here I just installed the Google Play services, and now we want to go to Play Store and then search for Google app. Here you can see I'm searching, and then go to bottom side of Google app page. Then you can see become a beta tester. Just click on I am in, then join, and after some time you will get a Google beta application update. Now you can see a beta badge on the Google app. Now update the app. For me, it takes about 15 minutes to enroll to beta tester. Okay, here you can see I'm updating to latest Google beta version. Sometimes it takes more time to enroll to beta tester. Okay, now I updated the Google app to latest Google beta version. Now I want go to settings, then want to change the language. For that, I'm going to language and region, then selecting the Indian English to English US. Then press and hold on home button. You can see the Google Now page will open. Just search something on Google Now. After that, close Google Now. Now again press and hold the home button. Now you can see the Google Assistant in your phone. Here I am using Asus Zenfone 2 Laser, and it is also working in my Redmi Note 3 too. This trick is simple, working and very useful. If you have any doubt, you can comment. I expect 100 like for this video. Currently the Google Assistant is only available for Google Pixel phones. Okay, now we can ask some personal question to Google Assistant.
How are you?
I've had a great day. I was just looking up some fun things to do.
Who are you?
I'm your Google Assistant. A new way to talk to Google.
That's all guys, please watch my other videos too. If you found this channel is useful, please don't forget to subscribe to Answers Views. Thanks for watching this video.